what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also Bernardo Silva! Managed to get it away. Bruno Fernandes. And Bernardo Silva! It's good distance on it. Another save.
Yeah, well, he won't be happy with some of the defending in front of him. He can hold his head high. That was a fantastic stop.
Defending of the desperate variety. João Moutinho. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Ricardo Pereira and João Moutinho. João Moutinho spreads it towards the left. Guerrero. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Lofted into great leap. Harmlessly behind.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Danilo Pereira. Hoists it forward. Pass it over to the other flank. It's Bernardo Silva. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Bernardo Silva! That is absolutely glorious! He's got himself a peach of a goal! And Portugal score first! And a trademark move ends with the inevitable classy finish.
Look, if you want to be effective on the break, then the key element is always pace. That's what really rips defences apart, and it's difficult to find an answer to it when it's applied like that.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Danilo Pereira. Great challenge, time to perfection. That'll be the final action of the first half.
And here we are, off they go for half time. The next did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal, which is very, very tight.
The first half compared with your expectation.
Yes, they're behind, but it's a reversible situation. As long as better defensive focus can avoid a second goal on the counter, they know they have the wherewithal to come up with what they need.
Portugal come in, having established that lead. Has a pop! Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
He's the one player you want on the ball running with defences, and that's precisely why.
Guerrero, João Moutinho, João Moutinho switches it towards the other side. Ricardo Pereira gets it back. And it's Xhao Moutinho.
Has a hit!
A two-goal cushion! And it's looking safe!
The purest possible contact. What a fabulous strike. I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. He would have taken something really special to keep that up.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to the lead.
It's taken out, that'll be a foul.
The ref's been lenient here, and again he'll get too many more chances.
A fine save!
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the play of the ball, and do it well.
Played out to the right.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Played back in.
Danilo Pereira.
Bruno Fernandes!
Kick.
Pepe.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Bernardo Silva. Played into space out wide. Danilo Pereira.
In with a header!
Portugal are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness.
I thought we needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Pepe. Guerrero,
he does have an assist to his name.
And it's Xhao Moutinho. Helps available out wide.
Then you have to feel for it, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
Portugal, some help from Lady Luck there. They all count.
And time.